go. We've got history, biography, myth and politics. And we've got Mark Preston chomping at the bit. Who ruled England, etc. between 1910 and 19... Bren! He's first. George, do what? Michael!
Edward the Seventh.
Preston!
George V.
George V is the correct answer. And Michael, I'm afraid that's a minus one for you. And it's a minus one for Bren. And it's a plus two for Mark Preston, who is nearly in the lead. It was worth waiting for. Which? Here's something for you to pick up on. I watched Super Mario, all of it. Which adopted son of Augustus? Michael.
Tiberius.
Well, I'll take that banana skin back. Tiberius the collector. Give him a round of applause for that while I put it on. You know, sorry, I did put an extra two onto you there, but. Minus four, you're on. Which of the seven sacraments of Christian mythology?
Nice.
Eucharist.
Unlucky. Minus one. And you did that at university, didn't you? Minus one. Which of the seven sacraments of Christian mythology confers priesthood through... Michael.
Ordination.
Ordination is the correct answer, Michael. How many others were on ordination there? Quite a few. Only 700 a second behind. Minus two for you, Michael. Which country declared war on Britain and France on the 10th of June 1940? Preston.
Italy.
Italy is the correct answer. And Mark, you are in the lead. How about that? How old was Isabella on the 25th of January 1308 when she married Edward of Carnarvon, aka Edward II of England? Here we go, it's a very long string, so very mad what people say. Bren?
Nine.
Not nine. Steve Rose?
Six.
Not six. Laycock?
13.
No. Chris?
11.
No. Giles?
15?
No, Michael.
12.
She was 12. Oh. Let me see other lights. Next one. Name the 26th Prime Minister of Sweden. Just go through your list. Go on, Chris.
Olaf Palme.
Olaf Palme is great.
That's anyone I know.
Actually, I do know another Prime Minister of Sweden, that bastard from Kingsman. The Queen was good, yeah. Wasn't she? Yeah. And do you know they took the anal bit out of the TV show?
Steve!
Next one!
Yeah,
Who got that answer?
Christian,
right, there you
Christian.
Go.
Don't leave it on, Mark,
because
the rumour will be hearing about anal things. That's
Next one. Hang on to this.
She's seen it. It's not like she hadn't seen Kingsman.
Oh, I'm glad you contacted me. Still need my 2 points.
Not John
Harris. Still need my two, please.
I thought
yeah, 2 points
for
Chris, yeah,
24. I was on 22, I should be on 24.
Okay, next one. Please stop distracting me. Which dukedom was held by William Augustus, the butcher of the back? Michael.
Cumberland.
Cumberland is the correct answer. Michael, you can see why you get that handicap. Did I give you an extra 2 points there?
Yeah, double click there, that's it. Yeah.
Double tap, zombie land. Next one. Which year? Here we go. The SRN-1 made its first hover on the 11th of June and crossed the English Channel on the 25th of July. The first Grammys were awarded and one album, South Pacific, topped the UK charts for which entire year following its release? Steve Rhodes.
1958.
No, Clive.
59.
Boom. Next one is this. Are you pleased with that one, Clive? Other play. Here we go. 148,900 pounds on furniture, £13,000 on art, £191,000 on new air conditioning, £291,000 on building restoration, blah 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 blah. Rose?
Buckingham Palace.
No, minus one, Matt Laycock.
Pass a comment.
It's minus already for you, mate. Pull it then. Oh, yeah, we're not finished the question, but I want your...
Lord Chancellor's office.
Nope. Brandon had 2,000 on the Speaker's garden, 4,000 pound for his wife's taxi to the shop. Name the Speaker of the House of Commons. Chris.
John Bercow.
No. Michael.
Michael Leacham.
Preston.
Michael Martin.
Right.
Yeah.
2 points for you.
I'm looking like.
Which founder of the Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood? Get it. Mike, wake up. Yeah, whatever that was. And he's so pretentious.
Were reading his poems with his wife reading the finish off?
Yeah, thank you. That was. Up to and including David Cameron's second term, who was the last British Prime Minister not to have a wife? Chris.
Edward Heath.
Not Edward Heath. Rhodes.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure Edward Heath didn't have a wife as well, though, so he's kind of close. Steve, you get 2 points. All right. And I must apologise profusely to Matt Laycock for not bringing any other David Cameron questions in this week. I've got to read Ashcroft's book yet. Which god, supposedly exclusive to Roman mythology, was the two-faced keeper? Childs.
Janus.
Yeah. What name do we normally apply to the trio known as Sudice? Michael?
Gorgons.
No, minus one, Michael.
Are you not working then?
Debs?
Graces?
No, Debs minus one. I'm kind of giving you time to have a think about this, everybody. Clive?
Fitz.
You saw me glance down at Graces, didn't you? Yeah, it's a giveaway when she's close, and I go like that to take 2 points by one.
I'm furious at it, so I can have a go when it comes.
Right, we should be going. Give any year during which Charles Darwin hadn't been born, but Benjamin Disraeli had. Chris.
1797.
No, nothing away. You okay, Michael?
1859.
No, Mike Laycock?
1863.
No. Rhodes?
1768.
Sam?
1808.
Yeah, Charles Darwin was born in 1809. Yeah. Benjamin Disraeli was born in 1804. What did Malchus, M-A-L-C-U-C-H-U-S, lose while arresting Jesus? Chris?
An ear.
What was that Vincent van Gogh lost on Christmas Eve? Yes, it's ear. Well done, Chris. Ba, 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 ba. 25 for you, Chris. Justifying the favouritism. A given name and a surname throughout Arabic communities, what was the name of the Prophet Muhammad's father? The 20... Debs?
Abu Bakr.
Minus one. Chris?
Muhammad Ali.
No, I can see where you're coming from. You know my style, but no. Muhammad's father, the 20th century Indian politician known as the Lion of Kashmir and the first king of Jordan. Ren?
Sir?
No. Michael?
Pandit Nehru.
You take more time than I do. Laycock?
Arjuna?
Nope. Clive?
Abdullah?
Abdullah is a correct answer. How did we know that, Mr. 22 points to you, guys. In which Washington theatre... You pointed there already.
It's all right, because I've forgotten it.
Oh, right. Laycock.
Ford.
Ford, yeah, Ford. I'm going to give you... Ooh. The resignation... of MP Patrick Mercer on April 2014 triggered a by-election in which seat the only English anagram of wanker? Elliot.
Wrexham.
No. Margaret.
Newark.
Yes, Newark. She had a round of applause. Well done. Come on, put your hands together for Margaret, will you? So Margaret, you don't lose anything there, Elliot.
Piff off.
I think you two have been to Newark recently, Elliot.
Yes, yeah,
I think that was excellent benching around
there about 9 years ago. You was invited, Steve, you know. You could have come down.
Look, quite honestly, people call me a misogynist, a racist, an anti-Zionist, an anti-Semite, an homophobic, promiscuous. It's rubbish. I'm not promiscuous. I've got no choice, Debs. Especially in the context of royalty. What name is or was given to a marriage between people of unequal social... Sam.
Morgan.
Yes, Morgan, that is a super answer. So Sam, you get the 2 points there, which puts you on 9, and we're starting again. All left-handed you could have had. Morgan, who knows what? Right. Which of the minor prophets in the Hebrew Bible spent 3 days, Chris?
Jonah.
In the way they love you, we are. Jonah is killing us. How many of you wanted to press on that?
Every one of you.
Name the former fireman and militant Labour MP for Liverpool Road. Sam? No, I can see where you're coming from. But no, I'm going to take one away from you. We've got quite a few people coming to neg up here. Margaret?
No, I was going to say Hatton.
Yeah. What's your GBH? Great programme. Preston?
I was going to say Hatton as well. Can't think of anything
else. Rhodes?
No, I was going to say Hatton.
Okay. No, they're all minds was.
Minds
Milton MP, Labour MP for Liverpool, Broadgreen, who was sentenced to 60 days in prison in 1991 for refusing to pay his poll tax. Oh, we've got an answer from Bren.
Eric Effer.
Unlucky, but you know name. Michael.
Joyce.
Nope. It's a name like I don't recognise, but we should do it. It's a boy called Terry Fields. Anybody ever heard of him?
No.
I mean, interesting story. Anyway.
I've heard of his sister Strawberry.
Yeah. She came from Liverpool too. Next one. Ian.
Taking other ones off.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. 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 Listen, names. Philip Hammond, Justin Greening, then Patrick McLaughlin were David Cameron's first three secretaries of what?
Five. Transport
is correct. I tricked you there because I said there wouldn't be any more David Cameron questions at the WAF. Clive, you get 2 points, puts you on 24, and we are cooking on gas. Of which royal house was Queen Victoria? Michael is correct. Puts you on 4 points. Hector E. Bonzo was the last captain. Rose.
Titanic.
Minus one, Matt, wake up.
General Belgrano.
The General Belgrano. Well, it wasn't like that's what he said. Steve Rose. Minus a point. He was the last captain of which ship that sank in 1982 was the full question. In politics, Guy Mitchell's version of Singing the Blues. Do you want me to sing for you, everybody? Margaret? Minus one. Yeah, is anybody not familiar with that? Because I can't sing it for you.
No.
I'll sing you Tommy Steele version instead. Guy Mitchell's version of Singing the Blues and the Brian Poole and the Tremolos cover of Do You Love Me were UK number ones, which bracketed the tenure of which Prime Minister? Chris?
Macmillan.
Is correct answer. Well, oh, that's a sound. Chris, that's a great answer, and you're on 27. We're going. Who was the president and virtual dictator of Portugal from... Chris?
Pedrosa.
No. Michael?
Salazar.
Salazar is the correct answer. Michael gets 2 points, put you on 4. Chris, you get minus 1, puts you on 26.
Yeah,
I'm that quick. I'm faster than the speed of light. Next one is this. Stan Laurel, Bill Clinton and William Hay. Stan.
Jefferson.
Jefferson. All shared which name? Jefferson.
one way or another. Sam, 2 points, but you are 10. In what year was Margaret Thatcher replaced as Prime Minister? Brent.
1990.
It's correct, Brent. Yes, a lot of people getting angry about not getting stuck in there. You were 500th of a second in front of the nearest contender there. That's a long way in this game, I can tell you. The Blessed Virgin Mary, Adalbert and Stanislaw are patron saints of which Europe? Chris?
Poland.
Poland is the correct answer. Sam, should you have got that?
I was thinking that. I didn't
want to commit. Hang on, you're giving me two.
Last question.
Hang on. Can I have two, please?
Yeah, go ahead, Chris.
Please. Thank you.
Can I?
Did I just put two on Clive there by accident?
Yes, I think you did.
I think you did, actually.
It doesn't help.
26 I've got Clive on at the moment in my face.
No, because I think I was still two in front of them.
So. Oh, keeping score. I did put 2 points on somebody there, yeah. And it's probably somebody who can give me the name of C, so it's probably Cliff. Next one. You think to yourself, yeah, your name begins with C, Steve. What name and number is shared by the Red Engine and the father of Mary, Queen of Scots, in respective... Sam?
James the Fifth.
Yeah. Well done. I'll have your scores, we've got a little break there, I'll turn the things off. So Sam, let me put your 2 points on there. And I'll give you the winners of that genre in just a moment.